Okay. I turned on the sensor. This is the game that's working into. And now, I need to get outside. It's just that I have no idea how I'm supposed to get outside. And as you can see, there's water. A lot of it. Hey, here's the cafeteria that was burning. I don't know why we couldn't just let it burn. I mean, they hate this place, we hate this place. Oh, hey! Alrighty then. That was a bit of a jump scare. The cafeteria. I mean, the kitchen. That means the door to outside should be past this loading screen, I guess. I didn't even do an intro, because I started with the time-lapse. This is Tyler from Gaming Next Stage. Hello. We're going outside. Here's the exit. Look for Father Martin. Why? We're outside, can't we leave? Pretty alive. I don't even know your name, but I've come to think of you as one of my blood, my Paul. I hope you don't mind, and I hope you don't indulge the vanity of self-pity, the fear that your suffering is more than others. We all must endure this, and you are nearly done. There's no way to heaven but by the cross, and every man needs another to help drive the nails in. I am here for you. I am waiting ahead. That's locked. How the fuck do you expect me to get up there? Guess I'll keep looking around. Jesus Christ, when I got here, I was expecting it to... I thought it was a lot wider. Could have swore it was a lot wider when I got here. How am I supposed to... do anything? Oh, fantastic. Really too bad I don't have that. I got a battery. That helps. Oh, is this the door? Yeah, this is just the door. key. What was that? It's some like thing. I see that. No, there's definitely something floating out here. There's definitely something out here. Can I just talk to Weathermart and then leave? In this game. I mean, this game was frightening in the beginning, but oh my god. What are you? I was gonna say I'm losing interest in this game, but that was pretty interesting. Instant parts of that. Okay. I might run out of batteries again. Because you can't see anything in this game. Hardcore parkour? That's what it looks like to me. Some hardcore parkour. Okay. Now I'm here.
Have to get out. I can see his ghost. How do you know you're not a patient?
He's talking to me. That is not the problem. Oh, loading screen. Earlier in the game there's absolutely none, but now there's so many. Oh, battery. Convenient. I guess I gotta jump off of these. no. Please, no. He's out here. Yeah, that big dude's out here now. Why? I don't know. Just to make me mad, I guess. We're doing some more hardcore parkour. Some more roof shimmy. Oh, of course, but he's here, obviously. He's in my head now. Got it right now. And there's one. Look at Jabroni. I'm Brother Martin inside the female ward. Oh no, of course I can't just go through the front door. And corpses. Lots of them. And I'm back. I spent all that time trying to get out.
You saw the wall rider, didn't you? You're beginning to understand, but not yet. Even Abraham had to cast his eyes to the ground. But soon, soon, this way, revelation is at hand.
Use the upper floors. Okay, how do I get to said upper floors? Locked? Oh, I can slide right through here. Oh, but he's there. Because of course he would be. Well, I'm gonna end it here. This has been Tyler here from the Next Stage. I hope you have enjoyed, and goodbye.